I'm Daniel Kivatinos, Chief Operating Officer and co-founder of a company called Dr. Chrono. Now, I wanted to give you a little insight into the article. It is the predictions on 2021 in a post-pandemic COVID world. Now, there's five different key things that I'm predicting will be happening in this post world with COVID. Number one, RPM. RPM is remote patient monitoring. Remote patient monitoring is something that is going to become huge as we get into this remote world where patients are seeing doctors and doctors are seeing patients. RPM will enable patients to give data to doctors in a remote fashion. Two, telehealth. Telehealth is going to be big. I'm making the prediction now that there's going to become more telehealth appointments happening in the United States and across the globe than happen in person. Three, machine learning. Machine learning is becoming a bigger and bigger part of our society. As ML gets better and better, we're going to see more interesting things coming out of ML. For example, with telehealth, you're going to see in facial expressions, ML will give insights into what and how the patient is feeling to the provider while they're having that telehealth appointment. Four, we're going to see a lot of massive change in mobile health. So mobile health in 2021 is going to become bigger. We're going to see a lot more interesting things happening with mobile devices. Five, mobile pop-up clinics are happening way more often than we've ever seen in the past. You're going to start to see way more of those white tents coming and cropping up near you while you're driving by to do mass coronavirus testing. We're going to see medical professionals kind of moving about, popping up clinics where they're needed. Thank you so much and enjoy the article.